going to be actually two different values what is coming from. I have already counted one, and that is consciousness, to really have the society where you are able to expand, grow in depth, really expand your conscious, because it looks from a science point of view that is going to help people to live more in depth, in meaningfulness, and also like the purpose in life. And the other value is that we're going to build up like a society from the values of compassion. There is so much science, there's so much research today really showing organization, companies, school system, it doesn't really matter, like individual family structure, social structure, if people really live from compassion, it really looks like we're gonna get more health, we're gonna be able to increase like the conscious. When the person feel that we are in a more in a creative atmosphere, and which mean that we need to find the right kind of people for this kind of paradigm shift inside ourselves, and build like really expand from that to build like I love the thought actually to build up a whole community, whole society. Start there with the smaller city. And in that it's gonna be, as I said, it's gonna be like a conference place, it's gonna be a research center, it's gonna be a little bit smaller of like a medical clinic, it's gonna be a restaurant, it's gonna be like a pool area, different kind of things in this like Tromberg's resonance and science. Have to come there, put the feet on it, feel the whole energy, then you're gonna understand it, because it's not just a beautiful surrounding, it has the energy. And I know also a little bit of the history, it's so incredible, fantastic, interesting history. I'm very grounded, it's not just a thought, it's not just like a vision, I'm very, very grounded, we have come that far. I'm standing on ground, which I think is going to be echo around the whole world. I think we're going to build up something incredibly unique, where the generation after generation after generation is actually going to say, okay, this was the place where we started. Everyone who's going to live here, every residential area, no matter if you buy it, you rent it, you're coming in, contribute with research, or we have conference or seminar speech, no matter what, this is the view actually you're gonna have, because every residential area is gonna have this view what you see on my back here. And a little bit to my right here, a little bit to right here is the whole research area is gonna be. Already when I was like in kindergarten, actually, when I was like started school, I remember first grade, I always have felt I'm not really fitting in somewhere, because I had a conscious, I had a brain, I had a way to look. I think what I realized, not everyone look at the same way, so I actually struggling maybe a little bit too much, but I have so much idea when I went into academic world that I'm going to change the world with science and with research. So my whole vision, my whole purpose is actually to build up new system, allow new things. And we are talking about to build up system where it's going to be a substantiability, allow creativity, make the life on a deep level, on the purpose, like really find your purpose. With purpose can be really hard to find, so I'm not talking about like we need to have it a clear picture, but to explore your purpose, there you're going to find meaningfulness. So allow you to be who you are, allow you to use the skills you have, but you feel you're not fitting in anywhere, because then we have a biology, we're going to be depressed. This is how it works, we'll get some kind of disease. I want to build up new system, and allow you and myself to be who we are. Because these 17 different goals is the value about it. It's about compassion. And if I look into these 17 different goals in depth, now we talk about the quantum physics, we're talking about the quantum mechanics, quantum biology, quantum chemistry, because that kind of science, I can easily build bridges between them. If you look at these 7 different goals, you just have to find one of these and you feel, yeah, this is who I am. This is really what I want to follow. This is really who I am. That is going to be enough. Then you are the right person. If you have 2 of them, it's fantastic. But if you have 1 of them, because they're all 70 or relate to each other, then it's going to be automatic, the 17. And then you are the right kind of person, the right kind of people who would like to be involved in this kind of project.